Have you heard about the human papillomavirus, or HPV? It is a virus that can cause cervical cancer. Each year, there are on average around 33,000 cases of cervical cancer in the EU, and 15,000 deaths. HPV is a common sexually transmitted infection, which usually shows no symptoms and goes away by itself, but can sometimes cause serious illness. There are different HPV types. Some are considered low risk and others high risk. Low risk HPV types mostly cause no illness. However, a few low risk HPV types can cause problems such as warts on or around the genitals, anus, mouth or throat. High risk HPV types are responsible for virtually all cervical cancer cases, but are also causally related with other types of cancer, such as anogenital cancers, vulvar, vaginal, penile and anal cancers, and a subset of head and neck cancers, particularly oropharyngeal cancers. HPV spreads via sexual contact, and most sexually active people come into contact with HPV during their lifetime. It can affect both men and women. Vaccines to prevent HPV infection have been available in the EU and worldwide for several years. HPV vaccination is often recommended to both girls and boys. The vaccine is most effective if given before exposure to HPV, that is, before sexual activity starts. HPV vaccines can safely and effectively prevent cervical cancer and other forms of cancer by preventing HPV infection. Find out more about HPV vaccination on the European Vaccination Information Portal, or ask your general practitioner. Keep yourself safe.